Welcome aboard. I just have a couple reminders. Just remain seated with your hands arms clean inside the boat at all times. Please park in progress because I'm sure we'll be watching them. And looks like that pollination that we were expecting must have landed in the jungle. Well, this should be interesting. So, where do we have the left-hand side? We have the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. You know, I hear Dr. Jones will be attending any New Year's party this year. He sure hates it when the ball drops.
That's the wait time for Indiana.
We are now entering the ancient Cambodian shrine that was built a very, very long time ago. That's an ancient Cambodian shrine. Oh. And would you look at that boat right over there? Well, looks like our sponsor landed there. I think I should get them back. I just gotta pull a couple of strings. Fruitcake. Why does it have to be fruitcake? Alright, but we are now entering the Eclipse Elephant Baby Pool. Well. And you guys thought that elephants only wore trunks when they were swimming. Take a look at this. And right over there on the left-hand side, we have Big Bertha. She's been in that shower for a very long time now. You can tell because her wrinkles have wrinkles. So let that be a lesson to you guys. You stay in the shower too long, and you'll turn into an elephant. It's a story. He likes to stray from the herd. Hey, down boy. You know that's gonna put you on Santa's naughty list. You should know better. Oh, get down. I'm not kidding. I'm just kidding. The little guy came up in there for you guys. Look at this roast. We got these statues trying to make a monkey out of Santa. Well, I guess this is where our baking supplies locker. How much you guys want to bet their baking banana bread? My favorite. I'll stop by later, you guys. Okay. And right over here on the left-hand side, deep in the jungle, you'll see absolutely nothing. Shall we still have minty fresh bread? And right over here on the top, we used to have a beautiful ice palace. But I guess the owner decided to let it go. And we are now in the Nile River. The Nile River is the longest river in the world. But if you don't believe me, well, you're in the Nile. Here we have the African bull elephant. You know, I'm sure there's a doctor to see about that ringing under here. We are now entering the African belt. Pups of lions, giraffes, zebras, well, that's interesting. Looks like the lions got what they wanted for Christmas. Right over there we have Prancer, and oh well, he wasn't fast enough. That's awkward. Hey, Mr. Rhino, the tree goes on top.
No, he should know better.
Alright, folks, we are now entering the very dangerous hippopotamus pool. These hippos are extremely territorial. Just last week, they sent 6 of our boats. But not to worry, only 4 were mine. I don't know when they're going to attack when they're wiggling their ears and blowing bubbles.
Yeah.
Like right now. Alright, so, wow. I'm surprised you think they're floating. They weigh a ton. I'm talking about the fruit cake, not the hippos. Looks like that one's going to attack. Everyone, cover your ears. Let's get out of here. I'm sure it was a close one. That's it. Please take it out. Let's throw it back out.
Nobody wants to take it.
All right, that's the moment you've all been waiting for. The eighth wonder of the world. The amazing, the incredible, the side of water.
Oh,
we are now in the Amazon River. Huh. Something sure is fishy here.
Malaria, one case per family.
Malaria, running the fever.